Hey guys, so just got back home. Went down the country lane on a little drive on the way home. Just went down a country lane. Spotted this upside down. I thought it was a Chevrolet Tacoma. It did not look like a Ford at all. It was like someone's pulled it out of a bush, a country lane bush. Scored a leaf and I'll lock it. It's filthy. I have started to wash the badge a little bit, and there's a sticker there. I'm trying to get some now. Got some scratch markings, very common, so I don't want to go through all that. But it's hid, so, yeah, it's got some dirt on the back. The ring is messed up, I fixed that, and yeah. I will have a picture of the van if this on, like what I've done with the Persian. It's not even that I can't do the review until about Wednesday now. I'm going to Crete tomorrow. Well, early morning tomorrow. I don't want to. It's a bit silly. I leave in early morning. I just leave at like 5:40. Get there for like 5:00. Yeah, that one's just all intact. That's a very common one. So, yeah.